Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at the Scenegraph and how you can keep a good and clean hierarchy working inside your Twinmotion project. So let's start by opening the Scenegraph. I've been working on this Twinmotion file for a couple of hours and right now it's a bit messy. I've imported some FBX file, added some objects, imported more file, added some light, added some vegetation and plenty of other stuff. What I would like to do now is start reorganize a bit my project. So first off, using this button over here, I can filter what is present inside my Scenegraph. So for example, if I click on the All button, I will click on the vegetation and now I have listed all my vegetation items. What I would like to do is create a folder and organize all my vegetation items in the same folder. So I will right click on my Scenegraph and click on the New Container button. Here I will name this folder vegetation. I will come back to my filter, select all my vegetation items. Once they are all selected, I will come back to my full hierarchy and I will drag and drop all those items into my vegetation folder. I will do the same thing with all the small furniture I've added to my project, like the chair and the beds. Same thing here, right click, new container. I will create a folder called furnitures. Using my filter, I will just select all my furniture. I will select all of them. And I will move all of them at once in my furniture folder. So now that's done, we start to have a cleaner hierarchy. We still have a couple of objects, for example, this can drag and drop in my furniture. We have some reflection probe and light that I can create also a folder dedicated to that. All the other folders are the .fbx file I just imported from my CAD application. If I want to move my folder, I can. So I can just select one folder and move it either inside another folder or on top or below some other, so I can reorganize my hierarchy directly inside my Scenegraph. And what I also wanted to show you in this tips and tricks video is the set active container option. So let's pretend that you want to add more vegetation to your project. If you drag and drop a tree, like now, it will be added at the bottom of the Scenegraph. But now I know that I will be working on the vegetation for a couple of minutes and I want my vegetation item to be placed directly in my vegetation folder. So I can right click on my vegetation folder and set this folder as active parent. That means that every new item I will be adding from the library to the project will be added automatically to this folder. Even I can come to, for example, to some bushes. All those items are automatically placed inside my vegetation folder. And once I'm done, if I want to add other type of objects like characters or vehicles, I simply need to right click on my Scenegraph and again set this one as active container. I think that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.